What's your thoughts?
Well, first, thanks for having me, Drew. And girls, I want to let you know, first and foremost, that my job as a professional is to look through people's appearances and try to see what's beneath what they're putting out there for everyone else. And I see two beautiful girls here. You both have great complexion. You're pretty. I can see in your eyes. You're good people. But you are scaring men off with these looks. I'm not kidding. I can't be kind about it. Both of you look like you're wearing like a sign. It's almost like a road hazard or a street sign. It says, look at me, but stay away.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I mean, because the thing is that both of you each have your own kind of personality that you're putting out there based upon your appearances. And I don't know, I can tell you what I think, but I mean, you mentioned something earlier, which I thought was a little bit surprising, and I don't know if the audience remembers, but she said, I think this is normal. Now, by show of hands, how many people think this is normal?
Well, I've got a couple guys from the focus group in the audience here. I want to dig a little bit into what their thoughts are. So I thought I read on your face a little something there, so I want to dig a little deeper. Shonda, pretty girl.
Very.
What's with those animal prints? What do you think? She thinks jungle sexy. What do you think?
Wild beast, somebody got to tame.
Ouch!
And as a guy, and Steve, I want you to ring in on this, true. Sexy?
Scary.
So what would, Steve, go ahead, what would turn that into sexy?
It's not sexy, it's sexual. And I think that's what he's getting at, is that your outfit says that, you know, I'm a passionate, sexual woman, and that's something I'm really interested in. Oh. But that's not what you want to say with your outfit when you're just walking around in public.
All right. Maybe want to sort of hint at it a little bit.
I don't think you want to wear it on a date. I mean, I think it's, you know, leopard print, if you're going to wear an entire, like, animal print outfit, that's something you see in negligee, like, in the bedroom. It's meant to be because of the fact that it is a sexual, suggestive outfit, because, you know, you start thinking, like he's thinking, like animals.